Hey everybody, welcome to another week of the Holly Jolly Kitchen. Today we're going to talk about how nothing is impossible with God.
Something special is cooking.
Hello and welcome back to the Holly Jolly Kitchen. I'm Rudolph.
I'm Ralphie. And we're making something with Milt's favorite cookie today, if you know what I mean.
Yep. I don't really think you can get much better than Milt's favorite cookie.
But we're about to see. I've been told we're getting a recipe here that makes them better, so
we'll just have to wait and see. We have our special guest. Welcome back, guys.
Welcome back.
Thank you for having us on again. We had so much fun last time cooking, making cookies that we didn't have to bake.
I'm still blown away by that.
I know.
Yeah. Blown away.
Yeah. So today we're going to.
Oreos.
Wow. Yes. Yeah. They're the best cookie ever.
I don't think they can get much better.
They can't get any better.
Oh, but wait.
Bacon.
Oh,
here we go.
I was amazed last week.
We're going to add chocolate to the mix.
Girl.
Oh.
Yeah. So just get ready.
All right. I can't wait to see what you guys do with this.
I'm ready to see.
For this recipe, you'll need a pack of Oreos and some melted white chocolate. And once you have your chocolate melted, you can go ahead and dip your Oreos in the chocolate and lay them on some parchment paper so they can harden.
Y'all, it's back to the Holly Jolly Kitchen. I'm amazed.
Yep. We took Milk's favorite cookie and made it even better.
Even better. And I'm ready to try it, so it's not wasting your time. Let's bring them in.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome.
Thanks. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
So let me just say, you can buy these in the store already made, but to me, it's more fun to make them at home, and they taste better.
They don't look this good either.
This is true.
Yes.
All right. Yeah. Let's try it.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Very good.
That is way better than a normal Oreo.
We all just
have to admit,
Yeah.
It really is.
I'm shocked.
It reminds me of another story in the Bible. Story of Mary.
There's a story in the Bible where we see that God can do anything. It's about a young girl who was living in the town of Galilee. Her name was Mary. She was engaged to a man named Joseph, but they weren't married yet. One day, while Mary was alone, God sent an angel named Gabriel to give her a message. You see, God had something amazing that he wanted to do in Mary's life.
Mary, you are very special.
Aww.
But Mary was very confused about what the angel had said.
Don't be afraid. I've been sent here by God. I have wonderful news. You are going to have a son, and you're going to name him Jesus. He will be the Son of the Most High.
Mary wondered how she could have a baby when she wasn't even married, but Gabriel explained it all to her.
The Spirit of the Lord will cover you.
That wasn't all, though. There was even more good news. Gabriel also told Mary that her cousin Elizabeth was pregnant. Even though Elizabeth was very old, she was going to have a son, too, because God can do anything. Mary trusted God and said,
I am a servant of the Lord. Let this happen as you say.
Then, just like that, the angel went away. It was true. Mary believed God could do anything. Mary began to sing a song of praising and thanking God for what he had done. She could have been afraid or worried when the angel gave her this news, but she knew that everything would just be fine because God can do anything.
So, just like the Oreos were already really good,
yes.
And then we dipped them in white chocolate and made them way better.
Yes.
Mary's life was already going pretty good. She was engaged. She's having a good time, a great life. And then God chose her to be Jesus' mother.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yes.
And made her life way better.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And made the whole world better.
Yes.
So
let's pray.
Let's pray. Dear Lord, I thank you so much for sending Jesus and for choosing Mary to be his mother. I thank you for allowing us to use food to teach this awesome lesson. And I pray that we would have faith like Mary did. In your name, amen.
Hi, friends.